Hello, this is Ronnie from Ronnie's Country Song Lessons. God bless you for coming to my channel. It's a wonderful day. This is the day that the Lord has made. And the song is called Baby's Gotten Good at Goodbye. It starts out saying, what a rotten day. And this is not a rotten day. This is the day that the Lord has made. So, but anyway, I'm here to perform this song first and then teach you how I play it. So here goes.
What a rotten day this turned out to be. I just can't believe she'd leave so easily. She's got all the things, threw them into a pile. She loaded her car. But this time she didn't lie. That's why I'm sitting on the front step, staring down the road, wondering if she'd come back this time. I don't know. After she packed and she looked back, there were no tears in her eyes. That's got me worried, thinking maybe my baby gotten good and goodbye. All the times before she'd break down and cry. She made the threats, but her heart wasn't set on goodbye. She just wanted me to hear what she had to say. I'm lost for words since she went away. She's done this before, but this time she didn't cry. She may not return, but this time she didn't cry.
Sorry, I messed up her a couple times, but I'm going to go ahead and let it go. And I'll be teaching this anyway. But anyway, Baby's Gotten Good at Goodbye by George Strait, an old country classic. I love to teach those and sing those. Very simple three-chord song, D, G, and A, or A7. So the D is 3 and 3 and 1 on the 2nd fret, and then 2 on the 3rd fret. And you just, let's see.
What a rotten day this turned out to be.
So anyway, D,
what a rotten day this
is. G. And G is top and bottom on the 3rd fret with the middle and the ring finger. And just lay your finger down on the 2nd string, 2nd fret. That's G. And then A is, just bar these 3 strings, the D, G, and B strings. And then this one right here, you can either put down a finger. Some people do it this way. I do it this way. You do the A or the A7. This makes it a 7. So anyway.
What a rotten day this turned out to be.
B is back on the D.
I can't believe that's
G. Then the A7,
she leaves so easily,
back to D.
She just got G, all her things, threw them into a pile,
D.
Then she loaded back G, her car, and after a while, after is D. She done this before, G again, but this time she didn't lie. This time is A. She didn't cry
is D. And then you're on, and the chorus, that's the verse. and just laid back strumming. See, note, down, up, down, up, note, down, up, down, up, note. Do it like that as long as you change chords to stay in time when you're supposed to. So anyway, and the chorus goes, that's why I'm sitting on the front step, staring is G, staring down the road, wondering if she'll come back, wondering is D, if she'll come back this time. I don't know. After she passed, would she look back? There were no tears. There is A. There were no tears in her eyes. Back to D. That's got me worried. That is G. That's got me worried. Thinking that D. Maybe my baby ain't gotten good at goodbye. And then we'll go to the next verse, which is... all the times before, she is G, she'd break down and cry D. She made two threats back to G, but her heart wasn't, I'd say heart is A, heart wasn't set on goodbye. She just wanted me to G, hear what she had to say D. Now, back to G. Now I'm lost for words. Since she had to back to D. Since she went away, she made it back to G. She may not return. For this time, this is A. This time she didn't cry. That messed me up a little bit myself sometimes. A little fast changing right there. But anyway, that's George Strait. Baby's gotten good at goodbye. An old country classic. Appreciate you for coming by. I would appreciate if you would subscribe to my channel, like, comment on Facebook here and on YouTube. I appreciate it. If you got any comments or any requests, go ahead and place them on there. It might take me a little while to get them on there, but I'll get them on there and maybe mention your name if you want. If not, I'll just say a friend requested. But anyway, I appreciate it. Thank you very much, and God bless you.